was born in the north of England.
Hi there, my name's Mari Saunter.
Good morning, Freedom Family. I'm Amy, this is Pete, and we're the Goths.
Hi, we're the Pyrenees.
I'm Ron.
And I'm Tanya.
We have been coming to Freedom Church for about 18 months.
And I've been part of the Freedom Family for about 10 years.
I shifted to the Athenry community and became part of Freedom Church in June of this year.
We've been at church for about a year and a half, and we go to Caddy Caddy with Alicia and Logan for cell group.
Before this, we were doing mission work in the Solomon Islands.
We were both born in Auckland, but met in Tauranga about 7 years ago. We are now based in Waihee Township.
I came from Pukekohe, which is the southernmost part of South Auckland. I was actually born in Papatoetoe, which is also part of South Auckland, so I am what I call a South Auckland girl.
And I was born in Macclesfield in England, and Amy was born in Caddy Caddy.
I was born in Tauranga.
I enjoy riding my bike a lot around the beach, and it's a power assist bike, so it's easy to get up the hill. I do all sorts of needlecrafts, knitting, crochet, sewing, but these days mostly I like to do paintings.
During the day I work for VTNZ as a WAF inspector. In my spare time I like playing golf, fishing, darts, walking and riding my bike.
As for me, I have my own cleaning business, and in my spare time I like to read, to bake, and enjoy having coffee with my girlfriends.
One of the interesting times that I've had in my life was when my husband and I were full-time in a motorhome. We travelled around the North Island for about 3.5 years, and I absolutely loved it. We met the most interesting people. One of the other things I enjoy doing is having coffee and cake with friends. I have joined a couple of Connect groups here at Freedom and made some really good connections. One of the main things I really enjoy doing is walking alongside other Christians, and together we support each other in what I call the way of Christ.
I ride horses and I sew and I do lots of little hobbies, and I'm a mum.
I'm a comedic genius and I play guitar.
And you can see we live here on the farm.
Here's a joke for you. What have Henry VIII and Winnie the Pooh got in common? They've both got the same middle name.
What side of the horse has the most hair? The outside.
What kind of a tree does a maths teacher climb? The answer is a geometry. Well, I'm looking forward to seeing you all again. I'll meet you again on a Sunday morning.
So thank you for taking the time to listen to some of our journey, and we'll see you in church sometime.
Bye.
Bye.